American Towman Magazine, first on the scene for the towing industry since 1977.
American Towman TV.
Hi, I'm Emily Oz for Tow Industry Week. On this edition, we take you inside Tow Expo Dallas 2018.
Despite the heat outside in Texas in August, the inside of the Gaylord Texan Resort's atrium is always a refreshing 70 degrees. Thousands attended Tow Expo Dallas here this year. The Gaylord's exhibit hall opened to large crowds and offered face-to-face access to hundreds of towing vendors and service providers.
We're never disappointed with the attendance, and we certainly enjoy visiting with old clients and making new friends.
The Texas show has been a growing show over the last 4 or 5 years, and we're pretty pleased with the development of the show as we had moved back to the Dallas-Fort Worth marketplace. And the population strength of within 3 to 4 hours of Dallas-Fort Worth has really brought a whole new audience to the show that we probably weren't getting when we were in some of the other cities around Texas. So the exhibitors are happy because they're seeing new customers come into the show, and it's resulted in a more solid buying show than we've had in the past.
The diverse docket of training conferences were well attended, and new this year, mini clinics were offered for free on the show floor, giving just another way for attendees to sharpen their skill set and bring new ideas to their businesses.
This has been a wonderful experience. I mean, it's the first time I've been to a Towman's trade show, and the guys here are so hospitable and so friendly.
Also on the show floor, renowned wrecker artist Cecil Burrows demoed his airbrushing techniques on truck doors and chatted with people about the benefits of custom painting your trucks. Friday evening featured Tow Expo's first armadillo races during the Game and Grubs event. Alongside the armadillos, the casino tables were packed with tow bosses trying their luck in the gambling world with cash prizes up for grabs. And how about those armadillos?
It's kind of different. It's unique. It's pretty cool. Never thought I'd be racing an armadillo.
I want to see how it works. I've never seen armadillo racing.
The show ended with the American Towman Cup ceremony, with over 25 beautiful tow trucks competing in 8 categories, with Dave's Highway Wrecker Service in Grand Prairie, Texas, taking home Best in Show for this beauty dedicated to 2 fallen officers in his community. We'll feature this wrecker and the story behind it in an upcoming episode of American Towman TV. Stay tuned for that, and thank you for watching. And thanks to all who joined us for the 2018 Tow Expo Dallas.
Oh, we have a good time here, man, and we get to come out and support the program and be a part of what we are. I mean, this industry is a great part to be in.